The Hawkey Talk on AM86. We've got some Portland Winter Hawk fans in here. We're at Nikolai's Sports Bar and Grill in Lake Oswego. It's totally remodeled. It's fantastic. Mike Johnston, the coach and general manager, back for how many years is this now in Portland?
Five.
So I give a salute to a few of the players who won't be back. And we're talking, of course, about, first of all, Matt Green. Talk about his future, his status, what's going to happen with him.
Well, Matt's in Chicago now. He's trying out with the Blackhawks and their organization, and I expect he'll be in the market this year. He's had a very good career here, franchise career. And you look at when he arrived, though, at 17, I remember his first game he played in Vancouver. He really struggled, and that's what young goaltenders go through. But the growing pains were worth it for him because he became the backbone of our team. And last year, you look at him when he came back from Chicago, Ron. I thought when he came back in, we were on the Western Road swing. He arrived in Saskatchewan, and right from that day to the end of the year, he was really solid. He was very focused, solid, and there was nothing you were going to do to disrupt his game. Whereas in other years, there were things that opponents could do to disrupt his game.
You know, one thing about goaltenders, when they get to the NHL, there's such pressure, there's such excitement, they become stars of teams. We've seen it all over in Canada and in the U.S. in the NHL. But a guy like Max Giroux, what are the odds he could get to the top?
Well, I think they're very good based on how he survived in our league. And he came, as I said, from a guy who knew he could play in the league, but just wasn't totally ready, to a guy who became one of the best goaltenders ever in the Portland franchise, but also maybe in the Western Hockey League.